DA got that dope.
Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that bitch with that on in my jumpsuit? Go. Just do what I say and I love you, okay? I get this shit from my uncle. I told babe, get 22 inches of weed tonight. I wanna fuck it with John and kick in the right. Pulling the hell, bitch, yeah. Legs on the side of your head. Now fuck it, let's get in the chair. When she throw that ass back, I say, yeah. I fuck around, get on the PJ tomorrow. I'm put that bitch up in the L. Fly that bitch up out of LA to Charlotte to pick up my barber to cook up my hair. Cause I'm having a nigga. Look, me and my little bitch be dressing. Get the side of the nigga. How about that bitch with that ratchet? Go. Felt like my motherfucking daddy. Yeah. Mama, your baby a savage. Uncle Ray hit his crack pipe in my mattress. Little nigga play with me, fuck it, I slapped him. Thought I was laughing, he see I won't laugh. It ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that bitch with that on in my jumpsuit? Just do what I say and I love
you. Now look, check this out.
I get this shit from my uncle. I told baby,
I got my new hair going on. I wanna fuck with guns and fucking the right. It's a different type of blonde. Grip, lock up arms like strip wrist. Blonde.
Me back, girl,
giving me that Blanco fever. What y'all think? I think it's impressive. Cool.
I'm trying to keep up with this shit, but it's levels of diamonds and Dior all over this sweater. It's fire on the front of my waistline. First nigga try me, it's playtime. Play around, you lay down. Dog in the house like Cujo. Me and her get on the floor.
Hey.
We feel like some canine. Hop in the nigga.
Wanna go
don't
live?
Have to put you at the top of the list. Ain't no option. Me in the room. Somebody in it. It's gotta be blocking my pimp in this bitch. It ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that bitch with that on?
How you doing?
Hey, how you doing, baby girl?
I'm chilling. Hey, look, you like my new hair?
Yes, I love it.
Yeah, do you think it's, like, great? Do it look great to you?
Nah, it looks blonde, actually.
It is blonde! I was thinking, like, do it look great? Because it's a bunch of mixtures of blonde. I'm trying to really bring out my girly side because everybody's so used to me being a tomboy. You already know.
Yeah.
So, how you doing?
I'm at work now. I get out at 6. Are you on your way to summer jam?
What'd you say?
I'm at work. I get out at 6. Summer jam this year?
No, I was supposed to, but I'm going to do it next year. I got some things going on. I'm doing this reality show. I know y'all want me to perform. Do you think I should just invade it? Like, fuck it. Just surprise everybody and just pop the fuck up?
Yeah.
That'd be incredible, right?
Yes.
Maybe I might do that since you said. See, I was thinking about just staying, you know, doing my reality show and all this. But you're like the, I want to say, 1,000th person that hit me and said, like, yo, are you doing Summer Jam this year? So maybe. You going?
Nah. I go. I'll watch the title, though, on my app. I said I'll watch it for title on my app.
I can't hear you.
I said, I'm not going to the concert, but I'll watch it on Tidal on my app.
All right. But you listen, next year I know I'm going to be there. I'm going to turn it up. I'm trying to tell you something. I'm trying to give everybody their head start. So when Misty hit the stage, it is what it is, you know? Yes. So I think it's about time. People haven't really heard my music. What you think about what I put up with Lingo?
Yeah, I still have your CD from last time.
Huh?
I said, yeah, I still have your CD from last time, Misty Blanco.
Oh, from last Summer Jam?
Yeah, I still have it.
Oh my God, you still be riding it?
Yeah.
You do?
Yup.
Don't be trying to gas me.
I'm not gassing you up, girl.
Oh man, I appreciate that, yo, because you know I put a lot of work in it. You remember I was walking around sweaty in the mug, wasn't I?
Yeah.
Sweaty in the mug, but look where it took me. Look where it took me, and look, you're a part of that success. I appreciate you. I appreciate you spending your money and still rocking it and taking care of that CD and probably putting people on it. I really do appreciate you. You know, you one of the people that can say, yo, I hope get Misty where she at. You know?
Mm-hmm.
You need more supporters. I appreciate you.
All right. Well, I got back to work. I'll holler at you.
Okay. Bye.
All right. Bye.
Hey everybody, whoa, hey, what we doing?
You play with me, fuck it, I slapped him, thought I was laughing, he said I won't laugh.
bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that bitch with that on in my jumpsuit? Just do what I say and I love you, okay? I get this shit from my uncle. I told Bae get 22 inches of weed tonight. I wanna fuck you with guns. I'm coming to hell. I pull on the grip. Lock up her arms like she getting dressed. Throwing around like she getting picked. Fucking me back, girl, that pussy impressive. Put one leg right here, put the other one now.
Sex is who all out there? Who all out here? This shit, but it's levels. What's up, Rita Renee? What's up, King Amir? Everybody's doing good other than Mitchie TV firm. You know what I'm saying? Shout out Kenya, you doing your thing. You know what I'm saying? MTV News right up. MTV USA, the song is steady flowing. Everybody doing their number. What's up, YA Kenya, everybody? What's up, everybody? We doing our numbers. You know what I'm saying? It's the turnaround. Yo, shout out to everybody who looked out and gave me some love on my page, because damn, I guess hard work do pay for the boss. You know? Yes, legend. You know? So I want to thank everybody. You know, tomorrow I have a huge radio. Hold on, legend. Radio interview. You know, we will be in the building tomorrow. You know? So. Out in Virginia, I'm doing my numbers. Please stay tuned to Black Oconee Tour. That's what we're doing. The showcase on the 26th. Please stay tuned for the mansion party that's here in VA. The showcase. All that is going down in VA. The Misty TV. I mean, I'm trying to tell you, we didn't shut down mansions now. That's what we're doing. So listen, I am about to go finish listening to my music. I just wanted to say hi, everybody.